Hello again. How are we doing, people? How are we doing? So I know that YouTube probably won't send out another notification, which is really annoying. But hopefully I have managed to fix the problem. The problem has been fixed. Etat, how you doing, buddy? I saw your message on Discord. How are you doing? Something, and not very happy or something, I think I saw. So, yes. Shadow, official Shadow as well. Darn, I missed you. Dude, hopefully you haven't missed me. Hopefully you haven't missed me, because I am live again. We had some internet issues, but hopefully that is now sorted. So hopefully we have a stream. We have no drop frames at the moment. We're running at 30 FPS. We haven't got a massive fluctuation. So hopefully all shall be well. Hopefully. Hopefully all shall be well. But yes, ETAP, can you hear me, buddy? And is everything okay? Is everything okay? Let's have a little waiting game. Let's have a little chill out and relax. Because at the moment, I got just one person in the stream. This is interesting. Let me go into my video. Yeah. There we are. Gummy Bear. Hello, Gummy Bear. Ratty. Hello. We're starting to wake up a little bit again, people. That is awesome. I was like, I bet YouTube hasn't sent these notifications out again. I was like, ugh. So, Ratty, we ended a little bit early because my internet was being absolutely crap, beyond crap. And now we're hopefully settled. I'm keeping an eye on this little thing down here, and it's hovering about 2,700 kilobytes. So, hopefully... we are going to get this stream going. Pray to the internet gods. Pray to the internet gods. Gummy Bear, welcome back. Dog Army, hello again. How are you doing, Dog Army? You got a notification, Ratty. That makes me happy. Now, Gummy Bear, what do you think I should do? And Ratty as well. We had about an hour of a relatively bumpy-ish stream. Do I completely restart the game again, play the cutscenes, etc., or shall we just carry on as I am? What shall we do? What shall we do? What shall we do? Oh, I've got an itchy bloody nose again. What shall we do, people? What shall we do? I shouldn't be left in charge of big decisions. Ratty, probably being honest, keep the stream. So I know where you're going to go, then just keep going. To be honest, nothing really massively exciting has happened yet. Nothing really exciting has happened. So I think maybe then we should just... We'll carry on. We'll carry on. Okay, I need to get to there. That looks promising. Whee! Ha-ha! No, that's not what I asked. Aha, that's what I was meant to be doing. Da-da-na-na. There you are, right, okay. Yeah, I know, Ratty. This is meant to be an awesome... This is meant to be an absolute awesome Tomb Raider. So I'm really, really looking forward to playing this. I bought it today while on my travels. So we'll see how it goes. We will see how it goes. But how are you doing anyway, Ratty? How are you doing? How is life? How is life at the moment? I'm assuming you're a little bit excited. A rubbing about the Temple of the Moon. Uh-oh. That's quite rude. You're a rude axe thing. Yeah, good. Awesome. Awesome, Ratty. Awesome. I like it. Like it lots. Okay, it fell over.
Stuck.
What's he say? I can't wait just to be home. Nice, nice thumbnails.
Need to find a way to destroy that.
Well,
debris.
If I walk up here, I bet there's something up here. No, okay. Oh, actually, hold on. Okay, maybe not. Is there anything up here?
Need to find a way to destroy that debris.
Aha! A waste window, not down. Oh, okay. Oops. What does that do? It better be good, yes. 100% gummy bear. I think this game is going to be awesome. I generally feel that this game is going to be awesome. Good news, people. 0%. 0% drop frames. We are running smooth again. I worked out what the problem was. It was because this had not fully updated. So, yeah. That was what it was. Caden, welcome back to the stream, dude. How are you doing, Caden? I feel so much more relaxed. So more relaxed now that I've sorted this issue. Right.
Need to find a way to destroy that.
Okay, well, I know how to destroy it. Sort of. Okay, so like, right, that's where I grab last. So.
Need to find a way to destroy
Lara.
That.
Oh, hold on. What's that? Aha. Ah, haven't got my chatbot on. Caden, bear with me 2 seconds. The Streamlabs chatbot is not up at the moment. But I think we've got enough internet to now all running. Oh my god, so what is going on? Do I
need to find
I know Lara! I'm just trying to look. Bad Lara. Right, there's got to be something that's going to roll down here and go whee and then smash. Now that's as simple as it is. Right, Caden, the Streamlabs chatbot is now up. Okay, people, Streamlabs chatbot is now up. We are fully functioning. Aha.
Need to
yes,
find a way to
I found it, Lara.
Debris.
Don't go too far. think my objective would be maybe that you grab that, you do that. Would that be so? Then you can drag it up there. Ah, yes, yes.
The cart would tip over if I reeled it in.
The cart would tip over if I reeled it in. Why would it tip over, Lara? Well, let's cut this. Let's cut this current bit then. Is this some sort of turntable? Is there something to do with this one? Or is that where I climbed? Hey, DTD! Welcome, dude! Welcome to the stream, DTD! Great to see you here. I've got no sound. Wayne, I should have full sound, dude. I should have full sound. Rope throw. Well, it's got to be to do with this. Okay, so this is going to have to... The game does, doesn't it? Well, why would it tip over, Lara? Why would it tip over? You need to answer my questions, lady. Why will it tip over? Oh, actually, hold on. No. Right, I've got an idea. Let's, rather than do that at the start, let's cut that. Let's do that and then pull. No. Hey, it's DTD. Right, okay, so my... I don't think it's anything to do with that, because that's where I came from. So that's not going to be an issue, but I want to get it up there. That's where I want to get it, but I don't know how you turn it. Surely.
Need to find a way to destroy that debris.
Rope Tevrin. I know. I know how to use it. So why are you not... Right, let's do this anyway again and just see if it will allow me. Because she's going to say something about tipping it.
The cart would tip over if I reeled it in.
No. What the hell? Why would it tip over? What is it about tipping over? What is your issue, Lara, with it? Okay, I know why. Let's cut the... Because that's not helping at the moment. So let's cut that. Let's push it further and see what happens. So that's telling me now that that's at its furthest point. Want to get it where? Ratty, I want to get it up here. I'm 99% sure that you would do that. Okay, there's the cart. Do that, right, and then that.
The cart. But she's saying
it will tip over. Well, I don't think she's fully trained in safe manual hat. What's that? That's just salvage.
Need to find a way to destroy that debris.
Yes, Lara, I know we do, but you're being stupid at the moment because I can't see how that would not fall over. I'm doing really well, people. So she can't move it any further. And there's no way.
Need to find a way to destroy that debris.
And there's nothing here. What a stupid puzzle. Guys and girls, well, remember this is a new video, so if you can drop me a like, really appreciate it. But I don't expect it because this person cannot...
Need to find
right,
a way
Lara,
to destroy that debris.
I know we have to destroy the debris. I know that if I go up there and attach it, I know that it will tip over. So what is your problem? I mean, do you... Yeah, I mean, the problem... There's surely a mechanism. No, because there's nothing to...
Need to find a way to destroy
that. There's nothing to attach it to. I mean, hold on, let's go back here.
Need to find a way to destroy that debris.
There's no... What was that? No, okay, so let's just go logical here.
Need to find a way to destroy that debris.
Oh, hold on. No, that is not the way. Hey, Alan, welcome to the stream, Alan. How you doing? Alan, we're having a little bit of technical difficulties, or as I like to call them, Lara difficulties, because Lara is being really stupid. Right, that pushes that.
That bell platform is stuck.
Yeah, I know it's stuck, Lara, so that's why we're trying to sort something out. Right, okay, so what about... There's nothing there. I didn't attach. What's that do? What? Why is that attached to that? What is it to do with that? Okay, what does that do? Ah, oh, you stupid twat. Right, done it, people. I thought it was something to do with that, but it was one of those stupid things. Ah, how annoying. Right, okay. Alan, how you doing anyway, dude? Welcome to the stream. How you doing, Alan? What are you up to, dude? Right, okay. Done it, dudes. Done it, dudes and dudettes. Turn it around, turn around. Bright eyes. Every now and then I turn around. And I need you more than ever. Right. You're tired. Yeah, I'm a little bit tired as well, dude. I'm a little bit tired. Hee 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 hee. Boop. Sick to playing game strip. Yeah! Oh, what a silly bit. How you doing anyway, DTD? How you doing? Yes, I did, Alan. Yes, I did. Yes, I did. I think it looks bloody brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. I've always loved Doom, though. Yeah! Right. Beer. Oh, ready? Ready for a magic trick? Little magic trick. Okay. Think of this beer. It's empty. Okay? Empty beer. Empty beer. Ready? One. One. Two. Three. And, choo. Look at that. How clever is that? A new beer. So good. Right, please don't make me do that again. No, good, it's fallen. Right, okay, so get on there, get on the platform. Oh, don't jump again, Lara. Ah! Stop it. Okay, well, Lara, we need to block this. Maybe, but I've got to jump on the other one again. Right, let's go jump on the other one. Whee! Oh no! Oh crap! Right, okay, so I need to be quite quick on my actions then. Right, okay, whee! Right, do that. Once I'm there, where do I need to go? Right, I need to definitely jump on there, but there's no sign on what to do. Oh my god. 100% that way. Okay, so. No, not that way, Lara. Not that way, Lara. Right, it'll go wee! Oh, okay. Ooh. Ah, okay. Hold on. So surely that way. No, it's going to be the other way then, isn't it? Surely it's got to be the other way, because if I'm then on that, I know, Alan. Thanks for the compliments, dude. I am so confused. So I know it would need to be there. So what do you then do? Do you keep it like there? No. I mean, is that where you can jump to? No. It's not going very well. Not going very well. Right, okay, so. I need to go whoop. There you are. Done it. So what was that to do? Was that to keep it at the same height? Done it. But DTD, I'm glad. Sorry, I've been a little bit distracted because puzzles are a bit like. Glad to see you're doing well, buddy. Glad to see you're doing well, and I'll check out some of your videos as well. I will check out some of your videos. Been meaning to do that for a while. I think I pop in. Do you do morning streams? Isn't it? I think you do morning streams. Every now and then I fall apart. Gotta be. There you are, right. Okay. Whoa. Nope. There we are. Done it.
Jonah, there's a mural here.
Every now and then I fall apart.
It shows a box. Inscription says, the silver box of Ishal. That must be what's in the hidden city. This is a Maya myth. It says the box will summon the god Kukulkan.
The creation god. Is that what Trinity's after?
Wait, there's more. Looks like
100%.
A series of cataclysms. A storm, an earthquake, volcanic eruption.
So much for the god of creation.
Well, in my belief, Kukulkan is the god of creation and destruction.
I need your more than ever.
Like the Hydra constellation.
Hey, Chris, welcome. How you doing, Chris? Welcome to the stream. We had some internet issues, dude, but now they sorted and we are now where we should be. So I'm now very much more relaxed than I was maybe half an hour ago. So, yes. How are you doing, dude? Oh, Alan, flu's never nice. Flu's are never, never nice. Hate flu.
Jonah, I found a dagger. There's an inscription. The key to Isha's heart unlocks the cleansing. We can't let Trinity get hold of this.
Let's think this through.
I'd say it's your headphones, hopefully, Chris. I would hope it's your headphones. Uh-oh. Lara broke it.
What have I done?
Lara broke it.
Shit. Jonah, get to higher ground.
Oh no, you took it, didn't you?
Hurry.
What was that?
They're on their way.
Piece of candy.
Dr. Dominguez and more men. Apparently we found what we're looking for.
Come on, Lara. Come on. So, people, what are we up to for the rest of the week? What are we getting on?
Dominguez is coming tonight. I get it. What I'm telling you is the rain is going to flood it. What the fuck do you think I'm doing? Checking the water pump right now.
Okay. Let's make sure everything's copacetic here.
Oh, nice. Go, Lara.
How's it going with that pump? Answer me. You finished with that pump yet?
This isn't time for games, shithead.
Aha.
You stuck to the elevator?
I'm hoping it storms tonight, yeah? Well, have you got really muggy weather then at the moment, Gummy Bear? Is that what you've got? You got really muggy weather?
Come and help me get these lights ready.
Uh-oh.
Operation Blackout has been initiated.
Uh-oh. Not Operation Blackout.
Leave the site alive. Fuck. We've planned for this. Make sure the perimeter's secure.
What do you think is in there?
Oh, I like this. Look, dead end.
Readings are off the charts.
Press
Let's
R
just make sure the perimeter is secure when Commander Rourke.
Oh, okay.
We'll be ready.
Spectres are coming. Be ready.
Fuck. Ah, don't worry, I'll fix it.
This is taking way too long. If Dominguez has to wait for us when he gets here, it's not going to be pretty.
What's happening at the gate?
The archaeologists are here.
Already?
Yep. Operation Blackout is running ahead of schedule. Status?
I hate this backward fucking country.
Hey, checking it out.
Copy that.
Oh, hand down! Time to
go! That doesn't sound good. Oh no, it's fine. It's fine, people. It's all good. It's all good. Every now and then I fall apart.
Your privileges have been revoked.
This is Gamma Leader. Operation Blackout is complete. No witnesses. The site is secure.
Have to be quick.
Oh, wow.
All right.
Okay.
Let's dispose of the bodies. You, monitor the police van. Let us know when the gunshots get reported. Rourke and the reinforcements are on the way. I want everything ready when they get here.
Goddamn archaeologists.
Okay.
Glad to be rid of them.
Yeah, they've been trying to warm out our intentions here for ages.
Well, they found out tonight. Hope it was worth it.
Yeah. Assholes should have minded their own business.
Base camp, this is Gamma Leader. Where's our backup? Don't give me that shit. The site is secure, but we still need some cover. I'm sure somebody heard something.
No problem, DTD. Great to have you here, though, dude.
Second part of the plan. Tell the locals we shot a rabid jungle cat, and we're making sure there aren't any more. Stall them as long as we can. Base camp, your signal's weak and garbled. Base camp? Come in, base camp. Come in.
Sugar.
Oh shit, I better look around.
I think I got kind of busted.
Find the fuck responsible for this. Better look at that.
Shit.
Jesus.
I'm not very stealthy. Oh, we're back. Yay. Yes, we are. And Tony, no dropped frames. Zero dropped frames. I'm happy. Welcome back, Tony. Welcome back. Oh, what? Why?
Engage.
Why?
Megan, once her alive. She's killing
her. Yeah, it's like a mist filter. Hey, Jackie, copy, welcome that to the stream, Park Jackie. Excited. How you doing, Jackie? Oh my god, I fucked up. Where do I get a gun? Where do I get a gun? Ah, don't drop it up there. You idiot. Sorry, a bit squealy. Ow. I thought it used to be that. How'd you hide? Where's Laura? Trent's not responsible enough to be given a gun. It's so true. Uh-oh, that's a lie. You can't see me.
I'm with you.
Boo! Where's Laura? Where's Laura? Ah, you couldn't see me. Ah, no, no. That was violent. Where's Laura? Uh oh, don't throw your sugars at me. Uh oh. This is not Fortnite.
I hope that's all of them.
I did it. I don't know how, but I did it. Right, okay, let's pick up goodies off them. That was really bad. No, don't push that button. Hey, Jonas Rodriguez, welcome to the stream. How you doing? Let me just quickly check. So, Jonas, I don't recognize your name. I normally don't, but that can be me. But Jonas, battery worries. Let me give you, Jonas, some Llama loyalty points. So there is 5,000 Llama loyalty points. That goes towards your giveaways. It goes towards your status within the community. Let me know if you subscribe to the channel as well, because we give you an extra 5,000 as a thank you. But dude, welcome. How are you doing? Have you played Tomb Raider already yet? Have you played Tomb Raider, Jonas? If you have, don't give anything away. This is my very first part. Glowing. Oh, Gummy Bear, you could have won that. Oh, no, you did win it. Huh? Glowing. Hmm. Oh, yeah. I know I've got battery somewhere. Battery worries. Battery worries. I want in. I want him. In. But Jonas, how you doing anyway? Welcome to the community. Welcome to the stream. I wonder how to sneak. Oh.
There she is.
Check your vibrator. Whoa. That's my dagger.
Stop. Don't hurt
her. Oh, great. Here we go.
Lara Croft. This isn't the way I hoped we'd meet. You know I've been interested in your work.
Trinity always is.
I always lower the tone. That's fine. Don't mind. Sense. Don't mind, Ratty. Guys, girls, don't forget to hit the like on the video. Make sure you do that. Sacrifice and also, Jonas, or Josh, tell me if I'm saying it right. Again, nice to have you here. Nice to have you here.
It's in a safe place.
You don't have it. Never occurred to me that you would just take. With this key and the silver box, we can remake.
How are you doing anyway, Jackie? How are you doing? Oh, good. The girl cat's running around like a lunatic. Oh, I didn't see that, Tony. Super hyper cats.
The apocalypse.
And off they go. Exactly what happens. People, do you know what I haven't done for a while? Let's get a giveaway going. Let's get a giveaway going. So, giveaway. Reset. Tsunami. Guys and girls, exclamation mark, enter. Get that into chat. Get that into chat for your chance to win 15,000 Llama Lords points. Yes. Exclamation mark, enter. Get that into chat.
You set the apocalypse in motion. Do you realize the tragedy? The cleansing has begun. It falls to me now to stop it before it consumes us all.
Look who's here! Hello, Larry. How you doing, buddy? How is your week going, dude? Sorry I haven't streamed as much, but yeah, welcome to... Uh-oh. Problematic. Shit. Chris, Larry! Brilliant. This is not fun. Let's go that way. Wow. Oh, this is problematic. Ow. Shit. Excuse my friends. Oh, I want to grab that, don't I? Yeah. Well, that's a problem. Uh-oh. Under we go. What happened there? Uh-oh. Come on, Lara. Uh-oh. Yeah, I'm trying to swim faster. Wow, lots of dead people. This game's got a brilliant start to it, people. Uh-oh. Come on, Lara. Come on, Lara. Don't die on me now, lady. Oh, my God. I need to ascend. Let's get some air. Let's get some air. Oh, I did see that. I did see that, yes. You could basically get some extra goodies or something like that, I think it was. Uh-oh. Oh, Lara! Oh, she made me hold my breath. Wow. This is all... What a game! What a game! So people, how are we doing anyway, huh? We are coming there 100%. Llama! Whoa! Whoa! What the hell? This is awesome. This is friggin' awesome. Ah! And I thought I was doing well. right, okay, what do we do then? So I need to go around this way then. It's gotta be that way then. There's the paint marks again. There we are. Go around that way. Whee! No. Yeah, definitely no. Right. Is it up there? No, let's carry on going round. Well. Okay, well. Oh. And there was me thinking I was going to... It's called Lara Zane. What? The same pole. That's not fair. What happened there? What happened? Oh, really? You're going to send it back here? Come on. Silly game. Whee. Oh, whee. Right. Okay. We're not gonna save the kid. Let's admit that straight away. We're not gonna save the kid. Well, the kid can't hold on. No, unfortunately, the kid's gonna. Oh, that's what I was meant to do. Saw the white paint. I missed it. Right, there we are. Get up there. Oh, she looks like how I feel in the morning sometimes. That's old age, people. Lara's getting old. Look, she's like, oh. What a game.
Jonah!
Lara? I was so worried.
I failed. Worse.
What do you mean?
Dominguez. He has the dagger. I lost it.
He needs some milk.
100%. Exactly what they wanted. He'll use the box and the knife to remake the world.
To remake it into what?
I don't know. He thinks he can rid it of sin and weakness.
Guys and girls as well. Like no pressure. Stop him. Make sure you hit the like button. Make sure you hit the like button.
I promise.
With my first hour stream, we got quite a lot of likes, so let's try and get the likes back in again, because this is a new stream. Chris, you're normally guilty. Make sure you hit that like button.
No one is safe! Not if he gets the box first! I have to go, I'm the only one!
You're the only one that can what?
Oh.
You don't know that you caused all this, Lara! Not everything is about you! These people need us here. We can do good now! Besides, what do we gotta go on? A riddle? We're gonna need more than pink fish and silver crowns to get to the hidden city. I'm gonna help these people.
Hit the like button, Chris. Like button. Boop. Like that. You just can't get the community these days. Larry, anyway, dude, you're really quiet. How are you doing? How are you doing, Larry? Lara did that. Bad Lara. Bad Lara. I haven't eaten yet, people. I'm hungry. But I want a burger, but I don't want a burger. See? Told you, Chris. Actually, I haven't actually checked. Do you know, I don't do it as often now because I feel to myself it doesn't really matter. But let's have a look. Whoa. I don't want to hear my voice. I don't want to hear my voice. Stop it. There you are. Where are we in relation to Shadow of the Tomb Raider? Let's have a look.
I think we'll
number two, people. Number two.
The crown of silver.
Number two recommended video for Tomb Raider. How awesome is that? I was just thinking that I'm hungry. Yeah, Tony, I'm just thinking what I want.
I just can't get those people back there out of my head.
I want a burger. Want a burger. I might order a burger. But then they're going to charge me room service, and I don't want to pay room service.
Chase the heart of the
I'm poor at the moment. I've got enough money to buy a PS4 Pro nearly, but I'm poor.
This store looks like
I don't want to spend £10. Oh, yeah, Chris, good point. Good point. Who won the giveaway? Who won the giveaway? Let's have a look.
If you find it, how do we know we have the right one?
It happens. Stop asking who wins the giveaway, because you win.
It's our own
Llama
clue.
Ad, your name. 5,000. No, 15,000, isn't it?
The mural says there'll be more disasters.
Right, people. I'm going to pause the game for 2 seconds. I'm not going to actually put a B right back. I'm just going to have a quick wee, and I'm just going to grab the menu as well.
Okay.
I'll be back in 2 seconds, people.
But how do we really...
Dry your hands. I realize my microphone's still on. Right, where's my menu? It's on the floor down here. It's not poo time. No. What is it? It's the piggyback. The piggyback sounds really exciting. Sandwiches, burgers, mains, steaks. I don't want steak. That's too heavy. Sides, sweet potato. Ugh, sweet potato fries. Ugh. Who likes sweet potato fries in the chat? Who's guilty of liking sweet potato fries? I know they're a lot healthier, but no. Just no. Chris, you'll appreciate this. I don't know how well it's going to come out on the video. This is hotel prices, people. A bit of a... Is it going to work? See where my finger is. Peppercorn. No, that way. Peppercorn sauce. £3.50 for a bit of sauce. For a steak. They're already charging me £20 for a steak. It's like, grow up. Get in the bin! I think the piggyback. I'm going to ask people. You can join me speaking on the phone. I'm not getting a dial tone on my phone. I give up. Because I can't use my phone because then it will kill the stream. So I either go downstairs and order it or... I want a burger. I might in about half an hour, people. Let's carry on anyway. Let's carry on the game. Let's do that instead. That's more important.
Jonah, what I felt when I took the dagger.
You mean the tremors of the tsunami?
Oh, a bolognese mixture of sweet potato fries. Okay. Yeah, I just don't like them on their own.
I know that it's not practical.
It's a bit crap.
I know that it's hard to believe, but you need to trust me.
We have to trust each other.
Grumpy Daisy, yo, welcome to the stream. How are you doing, Grumpy Daisy?
Really?
Welcome again. Tomb Raider, we're finally getting a stream out today.
That's it.
I don't like this storm.
How you doing? How are you doing, Grumpy? Welcome.
I guess a little turbulence wouldn't stop Trinity either.
Little bit of turbulence. This plane is gonna fall out of the sky.
Miguel, is there anywhere to land?
Yeah, I can put you down near Coagliacu.
Let's go.
Yeah, Tony, we actually replaced our oven with like a dual one, and the difference in a decent oven. I told you, plane going. There it is. Here it goes. Called it.
What are you doing?
I'm gonna level it.
Yeah, I'm doing good, Grumpy. I'm doing good. Dude, that's awesome. That is an awesome amount of views. That is awesome. I'm an experimental kind of cook. Yeah, Tony, I'm exactly the same. Do a bit of experimenting. Add things, take things away. Chris is really good at that as well. Chris actually messes around with spaghetti bolognese and stuff. Actually, yeah, he does some good food. He does some good food. Oh, not a way you want to wake up in the morning. Mama spaghetti, yes. 100% Grumpy. 100%. And I need you more than ever. Oh, Lara looks a bit poorly as always. What's the matter with you, Lara? Rough landing. Look for survivors. Okay. No, at the moment, Grumpy, I've been struggling to source a PS4 Pro for a decent price. Cut a long story short, there's a bundle with the PS4 Pro and Spider-Man, and it's about £350, which is a decent price. But then, if you don't get a PS4 with the Spider-Man, it's about £340. What's the point? I need to wait until it comes down to that price. So, of course, because I want Spider-Man. There was a bundle from Game which had Spider-Man, Tomb Raider, and the PS4 Pro for $380. But I can never source it. Hey, Jason Theatre, welcome. How you doing? How you doing, buddy? Welcome. Welcome to Tomb Raider, dude. Yeah, CEX though, dude. I want Grumpy. I want the PS4 Pro. That's the problem. I want the PS4 Pro because Spider-Man's gonna be so much better with a Pro. I mean, you tell me if I'm wrong. I'm not a PS4 expert.
Could be useful.
But this is all down to your donations. It's all down to your donations that I'm getting that. If you have a look at the bar, we're not far, far away from it, and I'm happy to push it up if I need to. I mean, to be honest, I set the target for about 3 months. So, Uta, welcome, dude. Uta, we've actually got a decent stream going now, which I'm happy about. So happy. Pretty good. Been waiting for this on your channel. So excited and answered your message on Discord. Awesome, Theatre. Awesome. I'll have a look at the message very, very shortly. I'm planning a bolognese pie mixture with beef, mince. Okay, that sounds too nice. Stop it. I'm hungry. Leave me alone. And I can't get a dial tone on my room service because I'm using my phone to stream. I can't make the phone call to reception. I might knock next door and just go, can I use your phone? Please. Please. Yeah, I noticed that trend. I left earlier because it was just laggy. No! Don't worry. Well, Uta, good news. 100% no drop frames. The issue was earlier, it was still downloading the final part and it was sharing the data. That's the reason. That is the main reason why. So do not feel bad.
I'll keep this for later.
Jonah? Can anyone hear
me? Are you dead? No!
Hello?
How I've missed
anyone?
That. How I've missed that. Sounds like my life. Just had a corn dog. Awesome. Yeah, I just got your message on Discord on my watch. So no problem, Theatre. I will respond to you later in after the stream. Made a data call from your phone. Should not lose the stream. I just don't want to lose it. I'll probably go on a break shortly. I mean, that's the remaining beer so far. Yeah, that's what I do. My problem is I try and plan and then it goes wrong. That's my problem. And then I eat stuff and then other stuff goes in the bin. It's awful. It's awful.
The Silver Crown Mountain.
Wow. Look at that.
Someone's over there.
Guys and girls, don't forget, hit the like button. If you haven't done it already, make sure you hit that like button. Get that like button into chat. Big thumbs up. It's all we're looking for, people. It's all we're looking for. Yeah, it's only beer. It's only beer. Don't worry. It's not a drunk stream. It's not a drunk stream. Do not worry. Head towards the flare? Well, that's so far away. Come on. Oh, hold on. Why are they... one was that highlighted? Whoa. Just make sure that I am assuming that I've got to jump. Whoa. Hey, Katie! Are you home now, Katie? Is Katie home? Is said wife home? Or are you not driving anymore, Katie? What are you doing? Hey, great news. Glad you're home safe, Katie. Missing you. Can't wait to be home with you tomorrow. Really generally calm. Really can't wait to be home. What the hell is that noise? It's like big scary monkeys. Whee! If I say hi, can I get a hi back? XTMD, hi. Welcome. How is it going, XTMD? When is your stream happening with that that collab? When's that happening, dude?
A fire. Someone must be around. Hello? Jonah. Miguel. Can you hear me? Where are you?
Uh-oh. We've got our first camp.
I didn't know the storm would hit so hard.
Smudge attacked you earlier, Chris.
This is all my fault.
Bad Smudge.
I should have listened to Jonah, thought it through. I never should have taken that dagger. I hope no one else
Train Seeker no enhances Lara's exploration and observation abilities. Warrior increases her combat.
These cataclysms before it's too late.
You need to choose a skill and learn from blue, red, or green color box. Skills with white outlines have already been purchased and mastered. Dark boxes are unlocked. Okay. When the adjacent skill is purchased. Some skills can be found in the world and cannot be purchased. Okay, cool. So warrior is the sort of stuff we would like to do, I think. Increase precision by holding charge shot. When Black Ops 4 is released. Okay, XTMD. Okay. Okay. Yeah, it's been a hard day for you, wifey, hasn't it? It really, really, really has. Oh, nah, that sounds quite good. Reduce damage when falling from heights. Visual assistance when aiming at an enemy's head. Sounds good. Reveal artifact, treasure chest, out of air, exploring when using survival instincts. It sounds good to me. Increase precision. What's that? Resist damage from enemies for a short period of time after healing wounds in combat. Oh, okay, it needs two. Right, let's save that then. Okay. Awesome. Right. Still got one more skill point, but I'm going to save that. Anything here? Light lock.
Part of the plane landed here. My gear is in that cargo. There might be a sharp piece of scrap in that section of the wreck. I need something to cut that down.
Oh, sharpen. Oh, okay. Chris making it rain. Mystic Poet, welcome to the stream. Ah, you bugger. How you doing, Mystic Poet? As everyone's trying to make me jump. Oh, Lara, just going for a little swim. People, give me 2 seconds. I'm just gonna go to the room service phone behind me again. I'm just gonna see if it actually works. Hold on. See if we can get this working. Oh, down, down. Right, should be working. So I think. Yeah, it's broke, basically. It's a broken phone, people. Broken phone. I Yeah, I'm not getting food, people. I'm not getting food. The hotel reception says to me, no to food. The phone's not working. So, yeah. Hey, Doc. Welcome. Welcome to the stream, Doc. How are you doing, Mystic Poet? This week of work is wearing me out big time. I feel you, Mystic. I feel you. I've done another week of stupid amounts of travel. Started in London, travelled up to Cheltenham, then Nottingham, and then up to Newcastle. He does not. He just rung you. Yeah. Stuckham's people is one of our big hills. It's like that. It is plugged in. Yes, Chris. Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Right. Okay. Let's get there. I mean, she said something about this. I want it. Let me have it. Aha. Missing gear. Yeah, see, this is the problem. Where do I get my stuff? Guys and girls, we've got 14 people in the chat. If you are new to this stream, please say hello. Let me get you rewarded with your Llama loyalty points. We've got a giveaway happening very, very soon. Doing okay. How is everyone? Did you enjoy driving it though, NGL? I think the problem is it wants me to get my gear first. There's no point in me going into this frigging place without my gear. So give me my gear and we'll call it quits. Ow. Right. Ah, oh, that's awesome to hear. Surely I can climb up that though. Why are you? What is your problem, game? Why are you being so bad? Aha! Right, there we are. We got a lift off.
I'll need a tool to open that.
Well, Lara, get a tool. Lara needs a tool. Right, okay. Can I then climb up that? No. Really? Really, Lara? Come on, Lara. I've got full faith in you. Where else can we go, Lara? Right, Lara, I know we need to go there, my lovely lady. But that's not the way. That's not the way. I want this car now, lol. What time are you here tomorrow? Aha!
Won't be able to open that.
Well, I'm getting a tool, Lara. Behave yourself, lady. We know what we're doing. There we are. Okay, see, we got that one. Got the hardwood. So people, how are we doing anyway? Do you know what we need to do? I've realised what we need to do. We need to pick a... Well, we've already picked a winner. It was Chris, because he asked. We need to do another giveaway. We've got 15 people in the stream. Exclamation mark, enter. Get that into chat for your chance to win 15,000 Llama loyalty points. We're getting near to the end of this month's giveaway, so I will be opening that very, very, very soon. So make sure that you are entered. Right, Lara, you're meant to be giving me hints, lady. So you would think that you'd be able to... No. Oh, hold on. Is that all I need to do? Balls. Larry! Larry, you little lurker. And I bet he's not listening. Larry, you little lurker. Just in case, he might be watching me at work or something. Be right back, gonna change the duvet and feed the cats and get ready for bed. Haha, yeah. Been a long day, wifey. Oh, hold on. Oh, hold on. Lara! Uh-oh, is that bloody thing again? It... ow! Oh, that's gross. Love you too, wifey. Love you too. Right, seems like we've got a sharp tool now, which is good. That's progress. Will that allow me to do... yes, it will. Okay. Which then means it's going to allow me, most likely... what the hell is that noise?
Good, but it's dull. I need to find something to sharpen it.
Really, Lara? Collect salvage to sharpen your knife. Okay. Uh-oh. Right, there's some more salvage. Hey, June! June Delco, welcome! What the fuck? Welcome to the stream, dude. Or lady, I'm not sure which one, but let me just quickly just do a quick check. Let's do your name. Yep, it is your first time here, so let me reward you with some Llama loyalty points. There's 5,000 for you. Welcome to the stream. How are you doing? What an introduction.
Exactly what I was looking for. Just need a bit more.
What's that? Okay, that seems a bit tragic. Got some hide. Right. Jump over the water. Don't want some wet feet. No, no to wet feet. That's no problem, June. June. I'm not sure how to say it. Aha! Some more salvage. But how are you doing?
I need. Should head back to camp.
Head back to camp? Why do I want to go back to camp? I want to go back to camp. I want the feathers. Give me the feathers. There. Whee! No, we don't want to go that way, Lara. No, Lara. We need to drop down. There. So you've been looking forward to this? You've been watching many streams, June, with the... there we are. With the Fallout... None in real. Oh, okay, John. No problem. John, that'll do. Makeshift life. Oh, look at Lara. Look at her all being scary with the knife. What a Lara. Oh my god, them piggies are really, really annoying. There you are.
That should be sharp enough.
John as well, let me know if you do subscribe to the channel. No pressure, only subscribe if you're enjoying the content. But let me know, because we want to get you rewarded.
Something's still holding the supply. Ah, there's a second rope tethering.
Let me know, because then I'll reward you with some extra points if you do subscribe. Only if you want to subscribe, though. Only if you're enjoying the content, of course. Oh, come on, Lara. Lara, that was useless. There it is.
Yes. Now I can get my gear back.
How do you know your gear's in there, Lara? Oh, Lara, are you okay? Wow, awesome.
Why didn't I pack all my equipment together?
She seems confused. She seems confused, people.
Miss Croft, anyone? Come in.
Miguel, where are you? Damn.
Miguel? Are you dead? Yeah, but that's not going to work. Because where's the, I stand next to the, rope thing. But there's no rope thing? Not yet. Okay. Oh, hold on. Yeah, no, there's no rope. So I need to find another access point. Oh, it's there, you twat. There you are. Right, let's climb across. No, don't cut it, Lara. There you are. Hee-hee, the word twat. Yeah.
Where are you?
I love that word. It's kind of my way to describe things. Twat.
Oh, no.
What? What's happened?
Miguel? Miguel?
A bear twat. I love it. Love it. So, Larry, how are you? Larry, how are you doing? I need to do the giveaway. Let's do the giveaway. Let's pause the game for a second. Do the giveaway. Winner! Oh, Mystic Poet. There you are. Mystic Poet, you've just won yourself 15,000 Llama loyalty points. Congratulations. There you go. Well, you've won that giveaway. Alright, I think. Clearly not. Wants me to go that way. And that seems to go against where I was going. There's the blood stain, so let's carry on going up here. Yeah, there we are, there's the blood.
Miguel?
I'm assuming that's Miguel. There's no remnants of Miguel. Uh-oh. Miguel might be poorly, people. I hope Miguel's not poorly. Uh-oh. Oh, there's Miguel. Miguel's not doing very well. And that's why. This is what happens when you don't feel cat. This is where you don't feed cats, people. When you don't feed cats, this is what they turn into. Yeah. That's TK. She's just like, why does she get like a little face wipe and just have a little wipe down? I mean, she's looking a little bit. Lara? Uh-oh. Lara, get the feck out of there.
Holy
shit. It's all good, XCMD. It's all growth, dude. Sometimes people will get recommended videos, some people will just see your old videos, they'll be searching, they like what you do. It's awesome. Dude, I like it. If you don't feed your cat, how does he grow up? Very good point, Joseph.
Oh, God.
Okay, I don't like this cat. I don't want to get eaten by a cat. Ugh. I can hear it in my surrounds there. It's like behind me. Where's the pretty cat? Hey, pretty cat, pretty cat. XDMD, you didn't give me that time. Oh, look at that poker face. Poker face. Ba-da-ba-da. Ba-da-ba-da. Ba-da-ba-da.
That's it.
Where are you? Ah! Why not shoot? Time to grab plants, Lara. Miss Codra. Ah! Oh, nice. Whoa, 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 back, kitty. Back, kitty. Back, kitty. Back, kitty. What? That was a bad kitty. Bad kitty. I'm tired, I might fall asleep watching again. Oh my god! There you are. Oh my god, bad kitty! Bad kitty! Oh no! Didn't like that. This is what happens when you don't feed your cats, yeah, definitely. They're like, feed me, feed me. I know, Joseph, I feel really sick. I don't like, aw. What the? Okay. I didn't like that. What happened there? Hold LB and tap A. I know, right, Josie? That's what I was thinking. Maybe it was his mate. I think it was. Generally think it was. Right, people, before it gets too late, I'm gonna quickly go downstairs. I'm gonna order, am I gonna order my food? Or should I just get some extra beer? I don't know if I want beer. Beer or food? Let's carry on for a minute. Yeah, I thought there would be something. I could go for an apple martini. Ooh. That's quite a good shout. Fizz, I'm not gonna mix.
That's part of the wreckage. Jonah!
Next time on Air Crash Investigations. Yeah, I know you would say that, Tony. I know you would say that. Oh yeah, 100% Joseph. In real life, 100% she'd be dead. There's only so much. Oh, it's missing gear. Food and get a burger this time. Yeah, true. True theater. True, Jason. It's not a bad shout. Or food, then beer. Okay, I've actually got a map now. Yay! I like a bit of map. Survival cache. Survival cache. There. Current objective. Okay. No, true. Very true. I mean, don't get me wrong. There's not an empty summit for me. I mean, the underwater effects of this is fantastic. Yeah, but the only thing that's interesting, there's a burger there called the Piggyback. I'm 99% sure that's going to be something like burger, bacon, some other awesomeness. So it's got my interest peaking. But then, do I just get... I don't know, big decisions. Oh. Mr. Power, I was watching a video
Jonah,
one morning.
Are you there?
A woman confessed to not liking bacon. What? No. No, that should never happen. Bacon is life. Bacon is life. Woo! Oh, Lara fell over again. So anyway, people, how are we doing? What are we up to? If we're new, say hello. If we're having a great day, let me know. If we're not having such a great day, let me know. Let me know what's going on for this weekend as well. I know Jason's going to Comic-Con. We were meant to be there. Annoyingly. Bertie, you spelled it wrong. Hint, hint.
Hey, do you know what happened to Miguel?
Tactical Tyler, welcome. Tactical Tyler, how you doing? Tactical, I think you've been here before.
What's wrong with your arm?
Some sort of parasite. I was looking for some more.
Yeah, meat. Tactical, how you doing again? You were here yesterday, weren't you? How you doing?
If we leave it in there, it'll only get worse. Sit.
It's up in Glasgow. Yes, Joseph Patrick. Yes, it is. Up in Glasgow.
Sure you know what you're doing?
I had something similar happen to me when I was a child in Egypt.
Yeah, I remember now, Tactical. Awesome to have you here back again, dude. Awesome.
You think that storm from earlier was... the storm, the one from the mural.
I don't know.
What are you up to this weekend? No yawning.
Stop and take stock. We've been pushing so hard forward, flying into that storm.
Good to be back. Yeah, awesome. Well, dude, first ever stream of Tomb Raider, which is awesome. So again, this is my first ever playthrough. I got it this afternoon when I was in Newcastle. So I used my actual loyalty points to get it. So it didn't actually cost me a penny, which is awesome.
Most of the time.
It just means the points I was going to use for the PS4 Pro, I'm going to have to use cash instead.
Who keeps Trinity from doing what they want?
Sometimes I feel like I have to keep going, and if I don't, then I'll just let everyone down.
I might be lying to you though, people. I think I spent 49p. 49p is what I spent. I just see my shadow. Look, if I go that way, look, my shadow. Hello.
Maybe we should give him a name.
Okay. Eli? No, Rolo. No, not Rolo. Don't call Rolo a parasite.
He's always trying to get under my skin.
I don't know.
Goodbye.
Ah, Ice of Skills. Hello, dude. I was in your stream yesterday, wasn't I? I think I was in your stream yesterday. Welcome. Is the game any good? I'm loving it, dude. I am generally loving it. Let me give you your Llama loyalty points, dude. I was in your stream yesterday, if I remember rightly. There's 5,000 Llama loyalty points. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to our community. Thank you very much for popping by, dude. I'm working this weekend from home, and I'm on Sunday Squat Church. Yeah, I remember you saying, Tony, you've got a busy weekend. You have a busy weekend.
How'd you manage to get Eli in your arm anyway?
I was trying to figure out if the water was clean. Got my answer. We can get through here. Give me a hand.
You go first. You actually listen to what I said.
Do you really believe in all that?
Jason, stop it. That was a little tiny jump. Let's have a quick read. No problem, man. Miss the old days with Lara Croft, spending hours with the boys trying to solve puzzles. Well, dude, we can work together with these. I'm not the greatest at puzzle solving. Even just the first one I was struggling with. But, dude, you were, weren't you? I was in your stream yesterday, if I'm not wrong.
When I took the key, I also felt a power pulling me towards something. It's real.
If you felt a power pulling you when you took the key, is it in your head now?
Da-da-da.
You sure this is a path?
Come on, stay close to me.
This is definitely not a path.
This is a path. Come on. You're just worrying. Hello. I was just like, you know what? Let's just carry on. Come on. He's like freaking it. He's like, nope.
Oh, gotcha.
He didn't have me. If I'd fallen, I'd have died.
Just a couple more steps.
Okay.
You're right.
I'm okay.
Yeah, she is, isn't she, Miss Dipper? She's like, you're alright, let's just have a little walk, it's fine. He's like, please don't. And now he's walking ahead like he's all confident. Me first. Let me get in front.
What do you think built all this?
It could have been the Inca. They knew a lot about hydraulics.
What's that?
The bridge is down.
Learn. Oh, okay, so I need to decipher it, right.
Maybe.
After doing this game, you need to play the Uncharted. Yeah. I still haven't got my PS4, though. Peter, I'm a little tiny bit behind on the donation goal, but in the end, it's just sourcing a PS4. I'm more than happy to use the money I've got and say, do you know what? We hit it. It's just that little tiny little bit more, or just trying to find one with a decent deal, because everywhere wants like £330 for the PS4 Pro, and that's without any games.
You want to try it?
I think I'll stick to the bottles we found in the cargo from the plane.
What? Llama! That said llama. I need to read more about this. Why is there llamas in this game? Llama! There was a llama. It definitely said llama. I don't care. Let me have a look. Where was the llamas? Where is the llamas? I definitely saw llamas. No. I don't care about all this crap. Where is what I just picked up? I don't care about the survival guide. No. What did I pick up? A llama! Ah! I got a llama figure! This game is the best.
The canopa serves as a receptacle for offerings of cocoa and animal tallow. The stuffed canopa is thrown into the farmer's field at the start of the harvest season as a gift for Pachamama, the mother god. It is said, if the present is accepted, the farmer will yield large crops in the breeding season.
Love it. Best day of my life now. This game has a llama in it.
You know, if I had known how much time I'd spend in the wilderness, I'd shouldn't have paid more attention in Boy Scouts.
Wasn't your thing.
It's too heavy. Give me a hand.
Safe manual handling. Oh, wow. Tactical Tyler's already here.
Nothing.
Okay.
Tactical Tyler's already hit Teenage Llama. Awesome, dude. Awesome. She's just like, you carry on.
We need to get the water flowing.
I know we need to get the water. Don't you start, Lara. Right, that does that. That needs to do that. That's attached to that, which is attached to that. What's going on here? Whoa.
Need to get the water.
Yes,
flowing.
I know, Lara. I know. Ba-da-ba-da.
Need to get the water flowing.
Interesting. Let's do that. Let's get that crap first of all. That now that's not worth moving again. So that's.
Need to get the.
I know, Lara. Why do you keep saying the same thing? Well, I don't want to jump down there. Oh, what's that? Aha. Is that gonna do anything? No. I think it's something to do with this one, and you got to cut it. But I don't think I'm going to be able to cut it. And it's not letting me jump down there. Okay, so if I jump to here. Oh, rip to Lara. Rip to Lara. I don't know then.
What do you think built all this?
It could have been the Inca. They knew a lot about.
I can't remember the guy who I was in your stream thingy. Where's your knowledge, dude? This is puzzle solving. Come on, with the lads.
The bridge is down. Maybe we can lift it with this
car. Oh, what did he just say?
Maybe.
I bet this water is drinkable.
You want to try it?
I think I'll stick with the bottles you found in the cargo from the plane.
Now, he said something, but I didn't hear what he said. It's definitely not that. That's not making any difference either.
You know, if I had known how much time I'd spend in the wilderness, I'd have paid more attention in Boy Scouts.
Wasn't your thing?
Well, my family situation meant we didn't get to do a lot of stuff like
that. It's all right. Don't worry. What's that? Okay.
What about you? Ever do Girl Scouts or nature camp as a kid?
Does boarding school count?
I don't know. Does it?
Probably not. But Roth showed me some things. I always preferred the company of adults anyway.
Yeah. I miss that guy.
Me too.
Okay, so nothing happens when I push it up to there, but I expect something to happen later. There's nothing there. That doesn't react up there. But then there's another one here that I want to cut.
With Eli gone, your arm should heal quickly.
Feel a lot better already.
This is interesting. This is interesting. crap. It's really annoying. Anyway, how are we doing, people? What are we up to? What are we going to be doing? What are we going to do? I mean, we found a llama. I mean, that's the best thing. We found a llama. It's all good. It's all good. I just don't know what the hell to do. Right.
Hope that the structure's here because we're on our way to... The bridge is down. Maybe we can lift it with those counterweights.
Maybe.
Yeah, the bridge is down. We can lift it with the counterweights, right? Okay, so move this, but nothing happens. Let's just...
It's too heavy. Give me a hand.
Right.
Nothing.
Okay. Let's let it go. Slowly.
Jason has just won the Llama Loyalty Jackpot. Well done, dude. Well done.
Need to get the water flowing.
Well, Lara, the water is already flowing. Right, that's the counterweight. That's going to do that. That's got to... I don't get it. It's stupid. Hold on, what's up there? Hold on, what's up here? Right, let me go up here. I bet it's right here now. I bet I didn't see that before. Right, aha. That looks promising. What does this do? What's that? Why is that highlighted?
Need to get the
well, I know that, Lara, now. Come on. Why? What is wrong with this? Oh.
Hey, that did something. I think the water powers the
bridge. Yeah! Whoop, whoop. Right, now. Is that what I now need to do? Come on, let's push.
The water's filling the bucket.
Good. Let's see what those counterweights do. The bucket's leaking.
Come on back. We'll try again.
It's like Crystal Maze all over again. Da, 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 da.
I can't hold it much longer. I'm going to have to let it go.
No, you're not.
Rope coil on the bridge.
I thought I saw a rope coil on a bridge. Right, okay, that's a hint. Okay. Rope coil on a bridge. So she says that. She gives you that as a hint. That one goes up.
I think I saw a rope coil on a bridge. Need to get the water flowing to the bucket.
What? Say what? Right, so we push that up. That drops down. She says, I think I see a rope coil on the bridge.
Need to get the water flowing to the
That's
bucket.
The rope coil there. Stop looking at me, birdie. You're nearly at the magic 100, Jason. You're nearly at the magic 100, dude.
I saw a rope coil on a bridge.
Makes sense.
Need to get the water into the bucket.
Yeah, we know that. And then there's a rope coil on the bridge. That's the only rope coil, isn't it? No, people, if you're new, need please do say hello. Okay, I can barely keep my eyes open. I had the cat climbing home and I was like, I need sleep. No problem, Tony. Take it easy. Thank you very much again for popping by. Enjoy the rest of your night. Sorry I'm getting a bit like slow at this, people. And yeah, you enjoy the rest of your night, Tony.
Need to get the water flowing to the bucket. Need to get the water flowing to the bucket.
Yes. No problem, Tactical. No problem at all, dude. You take it easy. You enjoy the rest of your night as well. And I'll see you in another stream as well. Awesome. Didn't realize it's 10:30. In my head, this does not make sense.
Need to get the water flowing.
Right, yes, we know that, Lara. I know I'm going to get the water flowing into the bucket, but what happens after the bucket? You say about? Like, it's easier to just stand right.
I think I saw a rope coil on the bridge.
No, Jeff. Generally don't know. Right, come on. Let's move this. Any ideas, people?
Need to get the water flowing to the bucket.
Oh, sugar. Maybe.
Bucket's leaking.
Come on back. We'll try again.
I might have an idea. But I'm going to have to be quick, okay? Jump down.
I can't hold it much longer.
There you are.
Okay, Jonah. You can let go.
That's it. Let's get
across. I just had to be quicker. Did it, people?
Guess we go through here.
After you.
It really was, Mystic. It really, really was. What a game.
I think it's some sort of stealer or... Help me with this.
Sure. What is it?
It's a recipe. Seems to be a mixture of...
Da, da, da.
It could help if we run into da, any more jackalers.
Let's hope we don't. Way out is over here.
Eye of the Eagle. Tap that and hold for perception glance.
We're getting closer to the village.
I can't wait to get back to civilization.
Ugh.
These are different from the ruins in Mexico. Your dad's notebook
No. I mean, there is supposed to be a secret city of gold in Peru. Paititi, every treasure hunter on Earth is looking for it. But Dad's notes stop in Mexico. Like he lost interest or...
Wada wada wada. Well. So, Chris, what are you up to anyway, dude? What are you getting up to this weekend?
That's promising.
Am I seeing you or am I... What's happening? And also Mystic Poet, Jason. Jason, I know you're doing Comic-Con. I'm assuming you're going to do loads of videos on that. And then Tactical, again, I know he's gone. But if you're still here, just before you're wrapping up, enjoy your night, dude.
Get out that way.
Jonah, help me with this.
Wada wada wada. Well.
3, 2, 1.
Ow. Why did you do that? No! Whoa! Things. Josh, I'm so sorry, I will frame the caps. No problem, Josh. Don't worry. That's just the bot being pedantic. Why have I got no... Ow. Generally need more arrows if I'm going to fight this Jaguar. Aha. I think I... Uh-oh. I don't want to kill another kitty. Ah, he's going to bite me. No. 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 Why did that not release? Can I just get some more arrows, you impatient Jaguar? Don't bite me! There we are. Aww. Let's catch up with chat. Sorry, old friend Caps. That's where I was. Work is Saturday. Maybe going to Pennsylvania. Oh, nice. Awesome. Trent, did you ever play Tomb Raider before this game? Yes. I played loads of Tomb Raiders, Theater. Loads of Tomb Raiders. Sweet Bell, welcome back. I see a wild Trent appears. Yes. Yes, definitely. There you are. All I wanted was some more arrows. I've been able to do that a lot quicker.
Are you okay?
Yes, I am. I'm all good.
Laura, are you
okay? Yes, I am.
Are you okay?
Help me with this.
Yeah, it is a current thing at the moment. Josh, this is a C903 webcam, so I'm going to get it where it gets rid of the background. But I'm currently in a hotel at the moment streaming. So, yeah. Sweetville. Oh, my God. Sweetville has other words. Tired theatre. Love it. Awesome. We've seen Sweetville answer many other words. Sweet Bell uses other words. Love it.
It's not pretty.
It's a decent one. It's a decent one. Oh.
You know, with everything we've been through recently, I've been thinking about my brother. I always tried to protect him. From my father. From himself. But I lost him.
You did everything you could.
If I had been in the right place, the right time, he would still be here. If I had eyes in the back of my head.
You can't protect everyone.
So people, we've got 11 people in the stream. I have got the number open today because I'm being a little bit more nosy. So let's do another giveaway. Let's do another giveaway. Let's get that into chat. So hold on 2 seconds. Giveaway. Let's reset. Reset. Open giveaway. People, you know what to do. Exclamation mark enter. You know what you need to do in chat. Exclamation mark enter. Get that into chat. Your chance to win 15,000. 15,000 Llama Loyalty points. Get that into chat. Enjoy the stream. But also try and get some extra points because we've got a giveaway in about 10 days. 10 days to go. Exclamation mark, enter. Get that into chat, people.
After she died, he thought they'd cause me pain. It didn't stop me from looking for them, of course. I still have so many questions.
Your dad created as many mysteries as he solved.
Yeah, they have. Yeah, in terms of people bet, sometimes don't. People get your chance to win. Get a chance to win some Llama Lords points.
He said that he would use the silver box of Ishel to remake the world.
XN37, dude, welcome. How you doing again? Welcome to the stream. What are you up to, dude?
Panic, probably.
You wouldn't go back to when your brother was alive and be with him again.
And lose everything else?
Whoa.
No way.
No problem, Sweet Belle.
I like this
one. You take it easy, lady. You take it easy.
It's not perfect. But everything I love now.
Oh, stupid cat thing. That's only because he's tagged. Stupid bot. Just because you've tagged in theatre and it's in capitals. I'm doing good though, XM37. If you want to know what we put, I'm just in bed. How are you guys? I know. Stupid bot. Get hashtag stupid bot into chat, people. Get hashtag stupid bot. Let's spam that into chat. Because it is. Oh my God, that looks like a
claim her treasure, the adventurer Lara Croft must outwit the king, reach the forbidden tomb, and solve the mystery of the White Queen. The way will be fraught.
Oh, okay, we've got a look.
The adventurer.
That's exactly it. Get that into chat.
In a minute, Dad.
This is quite cool. Whoa, enter the castle.
The high walls of the castle beckon, taunting. Looks like there's something up there in the crow's nest. Ugh.
Really? Well, that's gone down well.
Lara climbs out over a lake of bubbling lava.
Hold on, let's have a look. I don't mean this is an offence, dude, but things a little quiet today, dude. You guys have only popped on your stream, on your Skyrim stream. I'm still that as oblivion. Yeah, dude, to be honest, I get these days. I get the ups and downs, you know. I don't mind. If I've got four people in the stream or if I've got 30 people in the stream, it doesn't really matter to me. It is a little bit quieter. Also, as well, we haven't got the serial betters. So in terms of that, Josh, that slows down chat a little bit. And also I had a bit of an issue with the first stream, dropping frames, so that could be it. And plus, I'm not very good at this game either. But yeah. Survival, interesting, yeah. So I want to get there. I think I was meant to... I'm going to have to reload the checkpoint. I think that ball, for some reason, glitched up there. But, Josh, in terms of for me...
To claim her treasure, the adventurer...
My number is about 10. There's a lot of times where, if it isn't, it hovers between 10 and 16. I'm happy wherever I am. Really am.
The adventurer should not dally any longer. In a minute, Dad!
Or maybe people just don't like my face cam.
The high walls of the castle.
Might be my face that's scaring everyone away. I hope not.
Looks like there's something up there in the crow's nest. I'll have to do better.
Maybe it isn't then. Oh, there's a friggin' slide down there. No, let's slide down there then.
The floor gives way. Lara tumbles into the darkness.
Whoa. Yeah.
Strange beasts cross our hero's path. Hard to tell if they're bloodthirsty.
I mean, this is a massive improvement. Look at the house. Do you remember Tomb Raid, the originals, with his, with the house.
What
crazy.
Carnations first appeared where the Virgin Mary's tears fell.
Yeah, I'm liking the game as well, Jason. I'm loving it. I really am. It's the only problem where I suck at this game is the puzzle solving. I will walk around. It's like Skyrim. I've played that so many times. Unfortunately, I'll walk around like a twat for so long. And I'll be like, oh, I forgot to click that button. Night, yeah, fair dues, fair dues. No problem, Josh. Get some good night's sleep, dude. Get some sleep. Thank you very much. Thank you. Right, there is something to do with this frigging crow's nest. I mean, Lara hasn't got any of this crap of things, but sure, it's got to be done with that. There's nothing else.
A test of skill. Our hero will need a bullseye to weigh down that basket.
Well, I've done it. So now what? What the actual hell?
The forbidden tomb calls out.
Yeah, well, I've done it. But there must be one more. Where's the other ball then?
Should not dally any longer.
That's a new way of putting it, Josh. I love it. Love it.
Now for the real treasure in the forbidden tomb. Our hero must be quiet to avoid alerting the king.
What does Lara have to do with any of this? She's in her room doing her homework.
She hasn't much time.
No problem, Josh. You take it easy.
The King's Guard will never expect Croft to climb the castle.
Oh my god. This is a brilliant. I like this. I like the how this is developing her character. I mean, kids should not.
The castle tower is taller than she thought.
I mean, good on her, but this breaks all health and safety.
Our hero continues climbing. Looking for another way in.
Slave! Welcome!
Our hero spies. Ah,
dude, that's an introduction. Let me give you 5,000 Llama loyalty points as a welcome. Welcome, slave. Welcome, dude. Chris going, you're not going to spoil the game. But dude, welcome to the stream. How you doing? How are you doing? Welcome.
Young Lara confronts the extraordinary height and danger and pushes it from her mind.
I mean, this kid's quite brave. Whoa! Oh, rip. Lara. Told you she was going to get in trouble.
Almost there.
Yes, you were. Don't worry, Josh. Stay around if you want. No issue. Be your nighttime stream. She dozed off from alcoholic sleepiness. Now. But yeah, Slade, welcome. I've given you 5,000 welcome points as a welcome. So, awesome. I dropped a light. Awesome, Slade. Slade, are you already subscribed to my channel then? Have I given you some Have I given you some llama loyalty points as an extra? Have I already given you your llama loyalty points? Let's have a quick look. No, it looks like Slade, you haven't been here before. Hey, Hellraiser, welcome. I've just been on the phone with the internet company. Don't worry, Hellraiser. I've been having some internet issues of my own. How are you doing anyway, Hell? How's Hellraiser doing?
She can almost touch it, but an invisible force field stands in her way. There must be another entrance.
Oh my god, this kid is just mad. Slade, awesome dude. Thank you very much for the subscription then. Awesome.
Our fearless adventurer has reached the summit.
Bad. I mean, this kid's definitely born to do Tomb Raider, isn't she? Look at this.
At last,
finally a lucky roll. Yeah, Mr. Pye, it hasn't been very nice today, has it? Okay, kid, you need to be careful.
Why do I do these stupid things? Shit!
Does she swear? Uh-oh. Thanks, Hellraiser. No, it's not how that goes. It's not how it goes. How are you doing anyway, Hellraiser? I loved your stream and I watched when your friend or fat... when you pranked your friend and... not pranked him, but you were throwing stuff at him. He was like, That would be me. That would be me. Thank you, Slade. Slade, what I need to do then, I need to give you another 5,000. Oh my god. Puzzle time!
By night, the Great Bat stole the Queen at 30 north and 90 east. From her pen, she wrote her heart.
30 north and 90 east. That's going to be relevant.
I wonder if the White Queen is lonely. The coordinates might have something to do with the globe. This is an old game. Two shields and a white crown. Could that be the White Queen?
Two shields and a white crown. Ah, okay. Two shields and a white crown. Where's the white crown? Nice long poem, Mystic. Awesome. Oh, it was 90, wasn't it? Sorry, it was 90 north, 30 east. Was that the one? Let's have a look. 30 north, 90 east. 30 north, 90 east. 30 north. Oh, there's a 30. 30 north. 90 east.
Unlock her love's release. It worked. I bet the poor thing could hardly see out of that chanfron.
Bad Joel. Josh. Sorry, bad Josh.
The Sun King, Louis XIV, married Maria Theresa, ending a long-standing war between France and Spain.
So, two shields and a queen. Two shields and a queen. That would make you assume literally you can move absolutely everything here, so.
Need to find the White Queen.
I'm assuming up there then, kid. I'm assuming we're going up there.
Need to find the White Queen.
Right, now we do, kid.
Need to find the White Queen. This is from Columbia, a Xeno chieftain mask. I wonder if these eyes. I haven't seen some of these artifacts before. An ossuary. Need to find the White Queen.
I know you need to find the White Queen. Where is the White Queen, Lara? Where is the White Queen?
The great bat's wings unfurl.
Okay, that's interesting. That's interesting. We're making progress, at least. Right, we're making progress, that's always good. That sounded like leg breaking. Okay. I would say this is where the shields go. I'm 99% sure that's where the shields will go, so let's push them into place.
The knight's shield reflects the light beam.
Yeah, there we are. But I need to move this one. Oh, actually, hold on. Let's move this. Hey, lurky wifey! She's the lurky, lurky wifey. This kid needs to do more safe manual handling. How are you doing, wifey, anyway? How's it going? Ooh. Right, and then you need to go up there. She seems like a sleepy wife. She's a wife and it makes you work hard. Right, okay, so that should line that up.
There she is. The White Queen. Trapped. I have to help her. Have to free the White Queen.
Okay, we have to free the White Queen. That sounds fun. Yeah, you're getting hit by the weather now, aren't you, Katie? You're getting hit by the weather. Right, okay. Who's a kitty super trooper? Is that me?
Have to free the White Queen.
Okay, we're getting there. I know we have to free the White Queen, but how do we free the White Queen, Lara? Come on. Come on, Lara. Work it out. Guys and girls, if you're new to the stream, please do say hello. Say hello into the chat.
The
Oh crap. No, Lara, get down the floor. Ow. Right, she needs to go there. How do we get the queen out?
Have to free the white queen.
Is it to do with that? Is it now moving this?
Now I can free.
Yeah, there you are. Whoop. Done it.
With light, unlock her love's release.
There you are. Come on, Lara. Didn't get me. Didn't get me, Jason.
Her heart pounding, our hero crosses the threshold into the unknown. These are Mum's things.
Yes.
The path.
I miss you too, wifey. And missing you lots.
Bats, said the Red Knight. The White Queen.
I did a puzzle. Curious. I'm quite happy with that. I'm like, yes, did it all myself.
I'm not afraid of anything.
Tell me about this.
You and me are riding a T-Rex in Egypt.
Where's Daddy?
At work.
Awkward. So how is everyone anyway? If you're new to the stream again, please do say hello. Say hello into chat. Let's see how you're getting on. Let me know. Also as well, we haven't already spoken in chat. Let me know how the weekend's going. What are you going to get on to with the weekend? For me, I'm doing training tomorrow again. And then after that, I am on my way back home. To see my wonderful wife, which I cannot wait for. I cannot wait for. Actual hell.
Morning.
Yeah, you did, Mr. Poet. Yes, you did. You won your 15,000 Llama loyalty points. And if people are paying attention, there's another one going as well. Oh, no, it sounded like a gunshot, Mystic.
So, Silver Crown Mountain.
Sounded like a gunshot.
Yeah.
I wonder what the jungle has in store for us today.
Love you more, wifey.
Whatever it is, we'll handle it.
Okay, she looks quite cool. Oh.
Hey, it can't be worse than yesterday, right?
Oh, I've got 3 skill points. Resist damage from enemies for a short period of time. Let's do that. Katie entering. Sitting in a tree. Josh, that's brilliant. I just can't wait to have you. Yep, awesome. I really can't wait to be home either, Katie. Really, really can't. Really, really can't wait to be home. All right, give me 2 seconds, people. Just want to just check one thing. Turner, welcome. How you there, Turner? Welcome to the stream. How you doing? How was today? How did you get on today? What'd you get up to? I was checking where I was, Katie, on the recommended. We're second in terms of YouTube at the moment for Tomb Raider, which is awesome. But let's go to... Oh, it's like a shed. It's like a shed. I don't want Lara to go to the shed. Nope. A lot of school drama. Yeah, school drama. Yuck. Okay. Love you, love you, love you, love you, love you. Oh, I don't know why I'm yawning so much. I shouldn't be yawning. I'm not tired. I'm not tired.
There's a road.
Let's check it out.
I'll do it.
Order right there. Make sure nothing can get through. I want this whole area sealed off.
Yes, sir.
If there's anything here, we're gonna find it.
When's the last time this thing was serviced?
This is rusty.
Don't get distracted, Mendez.
Yeah, drama at school. Ugh.
Anything that doesn't.
No one likes drama at school.
I'd love to be the guy that does.
K, Can we get a ripping chat for me, people? Can we get a ripping chat? Guys and girls, 2 seconds. Just to have a quick wee. Right, okay, I'm back, people. Lol, I've encountered drama on Twitter, pathetic, rip poo time. No, wash, have a wee.
Back there. I'll do it.
Put it right there. Make sure nothing can get through. I want this whole area sealed off.
Yes, sir.
If there's anything here, we're gonna find it.
Oh, he did, Hellraiser. I did. Made sure that I washed them good.
This is rusty. Don't get distracted, Mendez. What are we looking for here?
Anything that moves. Anything that doesn't.
They still didn't find that relic. I'd love to be the guy that does.
I mean, why not? You'd be a hero.
I'll be dead more likely. No thanks. I'll keep sitting here looking for hostiles.
Less talking, more looking, gentlemen. Get off your asses.
Yes, sir.
When you gotta use the John and the toilet paper's gone, be a man, use your hand. Oh wow. Go, Lara.
Lara, we're clear.
When I'm free, check my Discord. My Discord, Josh, yeah? Let's have a look. Oh, hold on. Oh. Okay, Josh, thank you very much.
It's quiet. What's your team doing?
I'll check.
We're not paying them to sightsee.
We'll have to go under.
Yeah.
We know there's a main temple. What we're looking
for. Oh no.
Okay.
It's really wedged in there.
I'm afraid if we move it, we'll lose it.
We're gonna have to reinforce the bridge.
It'll be tough to find something to brace against.
But why didn't you test
Oh, I'm pretty sure we did test the bridge first.
Fuck off. I'm not covering for you.
Maybe we can pull it
yeah,
up.
This conversation go woo.
Think about that.
We can take them.
All right.
If you go left, I'll take these guys.
What in God?
Hide.
Hey, Sammy. Those guys. I told them to test the bridge first. Son of a. Dave! Sammy! Find out what the hell's going on. Right.
So he ran over here, didn't he? I think through there. Okay, 60 bullets, I'll take that. I'll take some 60 bullets. Looks like we've got a weapon.
Oh no, you don't. Fuck you.
Stop.
One and nine, welcome.
You okay?
James.
Yeah.
Thank you for that, Aiden. Welcome to the stream, dude. How you getting on?
That's the last of them.
Making me jump. That's not how we roll here.
That was close.
Yeah.
How'd they know to come here?
I don't know.
Not exactly the civilization I was hoping to run into. My arm is so much.
That means it's healing.
I might have liked it better when it was injured.
Oh, I know. I'm just trying not to think about my back.
You know, my grandmother survived a tsunami in the 60s.
What happened?
She lost friends. Family lost their business, but after that, she could feel things coming. Volcanic eruptions, storms, other things.
Burn the barrier.
That did it.
There you are. Look at me getting on well with this. I'm doing all right. I did it.
Come on, let's go.
Riverside, let's go. Why am I not signed in? There we are. There we are. Right, okay. So, just have a quick look. There you are. Sorry, people. I'm a little... might as well jump, jump, might as well jump. Jump! Jump, jump. Love it. Hey, people, why that's there? Who fancies being our second Patreon? In terms of who is going to be our second Patreon? There's the link there. You can set up as little as $1. $1 a month for the stream. There's the link. Let me know if anyone does set up a Patreon. Be awesome. Goes towards monthly costs. One of my monthly costs for the stream is going to be my game rental. So again, if you want to help the stream, you can either tip. The links are in the description. Or Patreon. Great way. Great way for you to set up a monthly donation. And again, if you go more than $2.50 a month, that will go towards... that will get you some little gifts as well. $2.50. I know it sounds stupid, but from $2.50 upwards, there's some gifts as a thank you. Fancy a kebab, Josh? Good shout. Good shout.
Questions, but the only B&B in town is my place.
Kebab.
Oh, you can't be too careful. By the way,
what an idea.
Jonah.
Abby, Lara, come in. Have a seat. Carlos, three.
Fancy a kebab. That'd be really good. I can't drive though.
So, what are you here for exactly?
Well, we were following a riddle when our plane went down.
You mean it crashed?
Yeah.
And you just walked out of the crash?
Well, you know, it was cruising pretty low.
We are looking
for... This is an awkward rooms. Conversation. Maya, it's like, Vinny died. Right?
Yes.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah, you feel a little bit...
Thanks.
Feel a little bit deprived of the kebab, do you, Josh?
Seem like a typical archaeologist.
Oh, she's the archaeologist. I'm just a cook.
Really? Yeah. Have you tried
any
local ceviche yet?
Da-da-da.
Oh, don't tell me you missed our famous fish trees.
Do-do-do-do. Jump!
Where did you take this?
Mexico. Why?
Oh, I've seen this symbol before. Where? There's some ruins nearby.
You may have an idea.
A small rock with something like this.
I don't want to touch my internet. I might order it maybe afterwards then. That's a good shout. If not, I'll have breakfast in bed.
They're not Mayan. My people.
I'll have breakfast in bed. That could be an option.
Why don't you rest for a while?
Are you sure?
I promised you a day off.
I'm not going to say no to that.
Have fun.
You too.
Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun.
Are you and Lara...
friends?
New here, eh? Get used to doing a lot of nothing. Although drinking and sweating helps to break up the day.
You're not a local?
No, I work a ship that blew into some rocks just outside
town. Theater.
Storm came out of nowhere, sunk the damn thing.
Excellent. Brecky in bed, that's a good shout. Yeah, Josh, actually, I'll show you. We get this in the room. Which is this. It's basically a little menu. You select what you want. Yeah, didn't get me. And you get to just choose exactly what you want, basically. And then they deliver it to you at your set time. So room number, guest, initials, Monday as follows. What time would you like your breakfast arriving? And then it gets delivered to bed. That is life. That is life.
You want to make a deal?
Huh.
Ah, hello. Are you here with the excavation team?
No, just passing through.
Okay. If you need anything, the market's in the middle of town. You can resupply before you move on.
Thank you.
My pleasure.
Looks like someone stole your sweet roll. Love it. Merchant. Oh, okay.
2 years have been working up to never to ask her out. I finally do. And now, who is that guy anyway?
Hey, you want to know your way around Kuakyaku? Just ask me.
Are you the local tour guide?
I know where to go, and who to steer you clear of.
I see.
Best fish is on the dock, obviously. Tacos are best at El Licor de Cerdo, but his beer is piss warm.
I'll watch out for that.
Oh, Omar, stay away from that guy. You don't need his kind of trouble. Thinks he can just come to town and take what he wants.
Right. Well, I'll be sure to keep an eye out for trouble.
Keep them both open.
Oh no, what's that, 109? What happened? What happened? What happened?
There used to be a temple on the island over there, but all that's left is a couple crumbled walls.
And one stone pillar, it looks like.
That's more a statue than a pillar. Real intricate work. A college professor came out to study it a few years ago.
Did he tell you what he learned?
He said it didn't make any sense. Was pretty angry about it too. Said we tried to trick him or something.
Llama poop cleaner. Love it.
Can't quite make the dialect out. I don't know how they can gossip.
So who's still here, people? We've got James or 109 is his name. We've got Josh. We've got Theatre. Who else? Katie, are you still here? Wifey, are you lurking?
I've got some stuff to trade if you're looking.
Hello.
Let me guess. Omar sent you to shake me down? Well, I'm not giving that bastard anything.
What are you talking about?
What am I?
Mr. Poet, love it. I saw bit of lurking. Gone and figured, we don't mind lurkers.
Are you looking for anything in particular or just browsing?
What do you have?
What do I have? This is Kuwakiyaku, one of the greatest archaeological sites in South America. Well, it could be. It should be.
If it weren't for pillagers?
Exactly. Omar and his thugs are after money, not history. I have items of cultural significance for sale. They may be damaged, but they're worth restoring. Let me show you what I have.
Black powder salvage. Okay, sun arrows, handgun bullets. Okay, what can we sell?
Come back soon.
Okay, so you actually can do some trading in this game, which is quite good. I like that. Oh, that looks quite cool.
Jonah, I found Incan ruins, but I think the foundation of the temple is older.
Yeah, Abby remembered where she saw that symbol. It's inside the temple somewhere.
Great. Tell her thank you for me.
I'm right here. You can thank me by not breaking anything.
I want to break stuff. That's my life. I love breaking stuff. I need to fill in my breakfast form. I need to remember that. Breakfast in bed.
Hey, looks a lot bigger on the outside. What'd you do?
Try to look. Ishal and Shakshal, the twins come together.
So people, if you are new to the stream, please do say hello. Come and say hello into chat. Just say exclamation mark new or something like that. That triggers something.
Laura,
what?
Abby said not to break anything.
But yeah, if you're new, please do say hello. Then I can get you rewarded with your Llama loyalty points and all that stuff. Hide it. I knew you'd do that. I knew one of you'd do that. Jason, don't use that command.
Following the path of the living.
It's been tampered with. Thing in
Brecky embedded
this must lead to the next clue.
Go.
Hold on.
See what else I can
give
find.
Me 2 seconds, then, people. Where is my pen? There it is. Ah,
Right. Best day of my life. Right, room number.
Temple.
What do I want? I want.
Damn. Trinity already there, trying to blast their way in. I'm gonna take a closer look.
That's crap. Don't want fruit. Ugh. Yogurt. Corn base, no. Cheese? Preserves. I can't believe I'm actually right, said Fred. Full English. That's exactly what I'm doing, Josh. Exactly what I'm doing. Orange marmalade. Butter. Oh, I don't want oat porridge. Right, cooked items. I want fried eggs. I want bacon. And I'm gonna put extra. We want sausages. We want hash browns. Hey, Coco, sing. Coco as well, a little update for you. Your merchandise, that has been dispatched. I'm hoping that you got a notification. But yes, your thing has been dispatched, dude. Do I want... fruit smoothie and hash browns. They are the way forward. Cocoa Pops. Now they've got cornflakes, rice krispies. I mean, I'm gonna look like a right fat bugger, aren't I? You pay for the price, so why not? Fried. And poached. Right. Fruit smoothie and teas. Breakfast. I think that could be it. Right, there you are, people. How to lose people. We had 12 people in the stream. Filled out my thing. That is a breakfast. That is a breakfast, people. I think actually I want some fresh fruit as well. I want some banana. No, do I want banana? No, I'll be so fat by the end of this. I have some cheddar. There you are. Right. Breakfast on, people. Be right back. There you are, people. There you are. So Coco, yes, your stuff has been dispatched, dude. So thank you very much for the order. I will be getting a little bit of a thank you going on for anyone that does order merchandise. Oh, wow. I can't wait to do these on the graphics. Oh, if there was, Josh, I would be ticking that, dude. I would be ticking that box.
Operation Lone Wolf underway. Trucks en route. What's the What's the rush, officer?
This Trinity is Operation Everything. Operation Blackout, Operation Lone Wolf, Silent Wolf. Grew up. Stupid people. Stupid people, right. Oh well, giggly giggly. Alright, let's go through here. There's a gap.
Those drones were unexpectedly heavy and sharp. Boat looks okay though.
Operation Trent for Shed. Coco, Shed yes. Again? Exactly that, dude. Oh, exactly yeah. That. Love it.
Wants us to search underwater? Wants us to search everywhere. Bunch of underwater drones.
I wish we knew what was going on.
Command, this is Dock Station. Operation Lone Wolf underway. Drones have been launched. Hold that.
I'll go see what it is.
Hey, Sweet Battle's back. Welcome back, Sweet Battle. How you doing? Uh-oh. Oh no, he's not dead. Death by anal. That it? No problem, Josh. Take it easy. Thank you very much again for being part of the stream. It is awesome. You enjoy the rest of your night, dude, and take it easy. Hopefully you don't have a hangover, and I will be enjoying my breakfast in bed. Mr. Poet, no problem. Enjoy the rest of your night.
You okay?
Enjoy the rest of your night as well.
Hey, Jonah, what happened here? I said don't break anything.
Hey, Abby, I can explain. I'll get back to you later, Lara. Don't do anything crazy.
You don't say that to Lara Croft. Don't do anything crazy.
Thank God. The storm barely affected the village. The epicenter was closer to the plane. But it could have been much worse. What have I done? What if the earthquake hits here? Hundreds of people will die. I need to find a way to stop it.
Reinforced limbs. Strong limbs in the bow stretch allows increased string tension, delivering a higher arrow speed and more damage. Okay, yep. We will have that. No, I don't want an increased rate of fire. Nope. Okay, there you are. That's done. That is done. That is done. That is done.
Any idea why we're sealing everything up?
Because Commander Rourke said to hold the perimeter. No one goes in or out.
I know that, smartass.
But you know why?
That's above my pay grade. When the recon team gets here, maybe they'll be able to tell us something.
Oh my god, she's covered in mud. This is really interesting. You can cover yourself in mud.
There. All access points are covered, and most of the barricades are finished.
Almost isn't good enough. Secure the perimeter now, and make damn sure it's locked tight.
Aye, sir. If I could ask, sir, what's going on?
Recon team is en route. Rourke out.
Was there any indication what might be happening before we lost contact?
What
the hell's happening?
It just went down and then come up.
Shouldn't we send someone down to look for them?
Rourke was explicit. No search and rescue until the recon team gets here.
But it's almost been an hour since last contact.
The commander doesn't abandon his people. He says wait topside. Got a damn good reason.
That recon team better get here soon.
Right, okay, so what are we gonna be doing? Can't do anything with them. Apart from go really slow.
I don't understand how this could have happened.
What the hell's happening?
No, not gonna happen. Yeah. Knew that was gonna happen. Just knew it. Because I was not being sneaky. That was the problem. I was not being sneaky. Therefore, it does not count. It just doesn't count. Right, cover Lara in mud. That's fun. I go with mud. It's good fun. Right, so yellow means that they can't see it. Red means that they can see that person. So basically the objective is that you just kill people that is on in yellow. That's the easiest thing. Wow.
We're almost there. All access points are covered and most of the barricades are finished.
Almost isn't good enough. Secure the perimeter now and be damn sure it's locked tight.
This fucking place.
More sneaky. Yeah, I don't do sneaky.
Send someone down to look for them?
Rourke was explicit. No search and rescue until the recon team gets here.
But it's almost been an hour since last contact.
The commander doesn't abandon his people. He says wait topside. He's got a damn good
structures in here. The sight lines are shit.
this fucking place.
That's what I was meant to do the first time.
Okay, the perimeter's locked down. All we have to do is wait for the recon team.
Doesn't it seem a little weird to you? There was a problem underground, but we're fortifying ourselves from a threat from overland.
Don't worry, Coco. Don't worry. Dude, just enjoy the stream. You don't have to always chat.
We've got the temple covered, too.
I don't know, man. It still feels like we went from an amber alert in a known area to a red alert all over the place.
We've been overreacting to things ever since that storm hit.
Grave robbing. What do you think happened down there?
We're securing the site. Obviously somebody thinks they got attacked.
By what? There's nothing down there.
You got
sure?
Something. Maybe.
We were searching for something. Maybe they found it, and it wasn't what we thought.
I spotted it! Have a block!
Fire in
here! Yeah!
Crap!
Give
it a sight! Get to that stage where I'm tired and I can't concentrate. It's not working.
Borgonier, this is Commander Rourke. Have you achieved lockdown?
We're almost there. Oh, got something.
No, I'm tired. I'm out making stupid mistakes. Yeah. I know that.
Yeah.
I know that one. It's like a fuck. I'm too tired. I can't concentrate on the shooting and the stealth. I'm not gonna cry like a baby. All right, people, let's call it a night. It's been a good night. I've enjoyed it. It's been a successful stream, but this guy is spent. If you're new to the channel, make sure you do hit the subscribe button. Make sure you've done that, people. Again, I stream mostly as many days as I can do. I'll be definitely doing a lot more of this. Also, loads of other random stuff as well. So, people, it's been a pleasure, but I'm done. All right? So, you have a great night. And I will see you, most likely, on the next stream, which is going to be probably not tomorrow because I want to spend some time with the wife, but probably Saturday, and I'll do like a relatively medium/long stream. Okay, people, so you've been a great audience. I've thoroughly enjoyed playing this. That's part one. Many more parts to go, more streams to come up during the week. If you haven't subscribed, hit the subscribe button. And I will see you, hopefully, on Saturday. All right. So, people, thank you very much. And you enjoy the rest of your night. Take it easy, people. Bye-bye.